Did you know that there's a mistake as one of the fantasy drivers in NASCAR Thunder 2003? Dave Alpern, for whatever reason, uses the female driver model rather than the male. Not only is this mistake present in the Xbox and PS2 betas, it's also present in the final versions of those releases. Granted, this is speculation, but considering he's a real person and has always been a guy, I think it's pretty safe to say this is a mistake.